On this President's Day, the Right to Family Coalition called on President Biden to stop deportations and keep families together. The group gathered today in the heart of Chicago neighborhood, chanting for what they call justice.
Justicia!
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 With the midterm elections just months away, the group says President Biden has failed to deliver on his 2020 presidential campaign immigration promises.